as a result because they had asked for bail and then they were proceeding. And since that happened, the following 6 weeks, and I'm sure I'm not telling Your Honor anything you don't know since you sit here every day, the prosecutor has decided to ask for bail on essentially every single domestic that comes to it, regardless of whether or not the defendant is coming on their own, whether or not they have a criminal record, or whether the nature of the offense actually warrants a question of bail. In this case, I suggest, illustrates the Commonwealth's continued abuse of the bail statute and asking the people to be held on bail in absolutely inappropriate circumstances. My client walked in on his own this morning. He's 20 years old. He completed the 10th grade. He has a full-time job.